these birds don't belong to us, they belong to the state. And they've all been microchipped.
Have they?
They've all got microchips in them, yeah. So that if we ever find one, that we, if we find a, an injured one and it's got a microchip in it, it means we've had it before, but we've never ever picked up a microchipped one. Environment conservation do some of them, and the zoo do the others.